This guide is going to tackle a pair of raptors that many birdwatchers and surveyors worry about being able to separate, buzzard and honey-buzzard. Buzzard is a very common and familiar medium-sized raptor, found across Britain, including Ireland. Familiarity with its behaviour, as well as its plumages, will hugely help in identifying individual honey-buzzards when encountered. Buzzard is sedentary in the UK, found all year round in a variety of habitats, from farmland and woodland through to mountainous regions. Its overall impression is one of stockiness, almost dumpy, whether seen in flight or perched. Buzzards can almost appear lazy at times, spending much time perched in trees or, habitually, on fence posts and telegraph poles. They will even perch and forage for insects and worms on the ground, especially in winter, and some favoured fields can attract large numbers of individuals, all sat around on the ground, looking vaguely as if they don't know what to do next. Within their extensive world range, common buzzards are highly variable in plumage, but, luckily, in the UK, the vast majority are a rich brown colour with darker markings and paler undersides. In these birds, a brown throat and paler necklace separating the throat from the belly is obvious, and this is especially obvious on perched birds. In flight, again, buzzard usually appears stocky, with long broad wings and a relatively short tail. When soaring, the buzzard holds its wings in an utterly distinctive upward dihedral or angle. When gliding, the wings are more flat and wing beats are fairly shallow and stiff. Buzzard is adept at hovering if the wind speed is great enough. The real key to separating buzzard and honey buzzard is in being very familiar with buzzard. As is often the case with these kinds of ID challenges, it is a combination of jizz and impression that will usually help clinch the ID, rather than detailed examination of particular feathers or markings. Honey buzzard is a summer visitor, wintering in tropical Africa, and is very rare as a breeding bird. There are some 50 or so pairs in the UK, but it is distributed from the north of Scotland to the south coast of England, with an easterly bias. Birds arrive from mid-May and depart again from mid-August, with a peak in September. Away from a few well-known breeding locations, honey buzzard is most likely to be encountered during migration, especially along the east, as, in some years, birds from northern Europe and Scandinavia can arrive in some numbers on their way south. Honey buzzard is almost always encountered in flight and rarely perches in the open. It is usually found in areas of extensive woodland, but can be found anywhere on migration. Plumage is highly variable, with male-female, juvenile-adult and light-phase-dark phase differences adding to the complication, but there are some constant features that can help us. The overall impression in flight is of a buzzard-sized raptor, but one that is more lithe, with long wings, a narrower body and proportionally longer tail. One of the most obvious features on all but the most distant birds is the small head and neck, seemingly out of proportion to the rest of the bird. The head can almost appear cuckoo-like or pigeon-like. The tail, in any plumage, has a broad dark band at or near the tip and two further narrower bars well along the tail. Common buzzard either has a plain, messily barred tail or, more usually, has a terminal dark bar, missing the ones higher up the tail. Wing beats are slow, purposeful and deeper than buzzard, seemingly using the whole wing. Again, common buzzard can appear lazy at times. And when soaring, honey buzzard wings are held characteristically flat. For brief moments, the wings may come above the horizontal, but will quickly return to flat again. If you are in doubt about the ID of a soaring bird, watch for as long as possible to spot this key difference. Honey buzzards also do not hover. The only other similarly sized raptor that may cause momentary confusion is female goshawk. However, a combination of stocky body, very long tail and short rounded wings, combined with characteristic sparrowhawk-like fast, powerful wing beats, followed by glides, should separate this species from the buzzards. Although rare in the UK, honey buzzard is actually one of the most numerous raptors in the world, although always elusive on the breeding grounds. While surveyors or casual birdwatchers are likely to happen upon an occasional honey buzzard in the UK, In order to really build experience and confidence in IDing this species, visits to the migration hotspots in Europe or the Middle East are really needed, when sometimes hundreds of thousands of these birds can be counted in a single season. We will be returning to goshawk and sparrowhawk in a future guide, and also looking at buzzard, rough-leg buzzard.